Senegal clinched their place in the playoffs back in October, but after seeing their 100% record ended by Thursday's draw in Togo, they were hoping to wrap up their Group H campaign on a high at home to Congo. Well, he's got the ball into the middle as well. Sadio Mane trying to go for it, and there's the first goal! And it's only taken a couple of minutes for Senegal to go in front, and Idrissa Gueye's early season scoring form just keeps on going.
Defender there. inside. Oh, that was close. Great connect.
It's Maliasar into the penalty area. There's the second goal. Devastating attack. And it is for Mara Jurja who has scored. Made that three, looking for the goal. Oh, that's brilliant from Sadio Mane. Well, he had a few chances in the first half, but you can't keep quality down.
Inside. have been